Here's an overview of our course on development economics. First thing to note is that this is a full course in development economics. If you work your way through all of the material, you will have a very good background in all of the major issues and ideas of the field. Also, we've made the course non-technical, but on the cutting edge. We cover a lot of recent papers in development economics. This means that the course will be accessible to beginners, but also will have lots of material of interest to the specialist. You can work your way through the material like a course, we're very happy about that, but you can also pick and choose what's of most interest to you a la Khan Academy. As I'll talk about in a minute, we do have a final exam if you work your way through it as a course. There are two optional sections on India and on people in development economics, and again, feel free to browse those as your interest takes you. We begin in the course with some basic facts of development economics. We look at some of the most fundamental causes of the wealth of nations, such as geography. We look at some of the workhorse models in the field, such as the solo model of economic growth, the O-ring model, big push models. We look at some key sectors, water, food, education, some key institutions, property rights, corruption, finance. In terms of evaluation, there are end-of-video quizzes, which are usually fairly easy. Just to give you an idea of whether you've been listening or not, there's a midterm with some essay-type questions that's entirely optional. It's not graded. Then there's a final exam with a certificate. If you do well on the final exam, you get the certificate. Finally, we want you to share this material. So we're very happy if you are teaching development economics and you'd like to point your students to one of our lectures. Great, feel free to do that. Put the material on your blog, of course, point them to mruniversity.com, but feel free to share this material. We want it to be used as widely as possible. Also, we'd love to have you contribute. We've already received a number of excellent contributions on issues in development economics. You can do things like suggest more end-of-video questions and answers for the quizzes. You can suggest papers to read. You can upload even your own videos. We're very happy about this. So that's it, development economics. We hope you enjoy the course. Thanks.